A semi hauling a steam engine to Estill County got stuck on a back road in Madison County. The driver says the state issued him a permit that ordered him to take the large load down the country road. LAX 18's Jacqueline Nye has the story.
It was stuck for over 24 hours.
I've been here since noon yesterday, trying to get out of here. Two wreckers later, I'm finally out.
The semi was delivering a steam engine to Ravenna. The driver says he was just simply following the permit the state of Kentucky gave him, which led him to Panola Road in Waco.
If I would have kept going around the curve without the first wrecker, I would have ended up flipping the load over.
The semi was just stuck in the middle of the road, in between two curves. The kind of road the driver says he never should have been on in the first place.
I was 118 foot long and 185,000 pounds. So I had no business being on this road. I should have been on a four-lane highway.
A neighbor who lives near where the truck got stuck says the driver of the semi and several other people were out here all night putting in this rock to get the truck out of the yard.
They were out here all night long with bulldozers. I think the police were out here. They had my entire driveway blocked. When they let me through, I had to take out the ditch line and come through to my house.
Over 24 hours later, the semi was sent on its way.
Finally, I can get on down there.
Covering the news in Madison County, Jacqueline Nye, LAX 18 News.